DirectFix.com presents
The iPad Take Apart and Screen Replacement Directions.
Warning, this content is intended to be used for informational and entertainment purposes only. You're using these video directions and its content at your own risk. AX Microsolution Inc. makes no representation, warranties, or condition of any kind, express or implied. Following these directions on this video will void your warranty. You're performing this repair at your own risk. Be sure to visit us on the web at DirectFix.com for all your parts and accessory needs. At checkout, use coupon code YouTube for 5% off your first order.
Using a case opener tool available from DirectFix.com, slide the case opener tool between the screen of the iPad and the aluminum metal frame. Using a case opener tool and a flathead screwdriver, pry up the screen on each side. This will release the tabs that hold the screen in place. If some of the tabs break, you will need to replace them. As you open the case, you will need to release one of the ribbon cables that is connected to the board. Using a case opener tool, you must flip up both locks that hold the ribbon in place before you're able to slide the ribbon out. This connector, you'll just be able to pull up and off the motherboard. It's like a plug and it'll pop right off. While lifting the screen up from the back case, there is still another connector that is attached that will need to be removed. This final connector has a small hinge that you must pull up, and then it stays with the ribbon when you pull it out. To remove the LCD, you'll need to lift up the ribbon cable that's held on with a piece of tape. This ribbon cable will come out with the LCD. Using a T4 Torx, you're going to remove 8 screws that are holding the LCD to the touch panel frame. Start removing the 8 Torx screws with a T4 Torx driver. Before you separate the LCD from the touch panel assembly, there is a piece of tape on the side that didn't have screws that you need to lift up slightly in order to remove the LCD from the touch panel assembly. You are now able to gently pry up the LCD from the touch panel assembly, sometimes using a small flat blade screwdriver at each of the screw locations will help pry it up.
Please be sure to click the link on the right side of the screen to take you to our website, directfix.com, for all your parts and accessory needs.